Money be in charge, we got the juice. Man, they messed up when they let me loose. Ah, yeah, yeah. Feeling like I hit a lick, yeah, yeah. Feeling like I go a million, yeah. All the tens wanna know me, yeah. Girlfriend, she the homie, yeah. Thank God for my past life, yeah. Level change, man, I'm living right, yeah. Said he tryna build my empire, yeah. I'm Denzel, man's on fire, yeah. I'm flexing.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is me just showing you an easy way to stretch out your hair without using or applying any form of heat to it. So what I'm first going to do is detangle my hair and make sure that there aren't any knots, and I'm doing this by using a white tooth comb. Now I'm going to apply Jane Carter's Wrap and Roll solution. You don't have to use this if you don't have it. There's several other alternatives and I'll link a few of them in the description box, so be sure to check that out. So what I'm doing is I'm going to drench my hair with this stuff because it makes your hair sleek and like smooths down your hair a lot, which makes it a lot easier to get your hair, you know, stretched out.
You know we've been best friends for a year now. Oh, 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 oh. Summer 16, yeah, we're here now. Yeah. I've been keeping it G, no feeling. Oh, nah, nah, nah.
So I'm just going to wrap my hair as tight as possible using the hair tie, and the next thing to do is for me to wrap my ends with thread right after I have made sure that there aren't any knots by using my tangle teaser.
Baby,
okay, so now this is the most important part. You're going to want to wrap your hair with thread. Now I'm using this is the thread you use for a weave. It's a lot thicker than regular thread, and I'm just wrapping my hair around it and just making sure there's little space between it. And now I'm going to make a knot at the end just to make sure that the takedown is a lot easier for me.
You know we've been best friends for a year now. Oh, oh, oh. Summer 16.
I'm just taking a bit extra of the solution and making sure that my hair is actually properly smoothed down.
That's why I didn't sing this song, so you feel me. Yeah, I just wanna.
Now I can see the huge difference between the hair that I haven't already done and the one that I have done. So this method actually helps a lot. A quick tip I'd like to say is that if your hair is a lot fuller than mine, then you would want to make sure that you do this in sections, because you'll be able to get as much as the solution around your hair if you just do it in four quarters. So make sure that you do this in sections and make sure that you get the solution in every part of your hair. And I'm just going to repeat the same thing to this last section by just using a hair tie, making sure it's detangled properly, and then using the thread to actually wrap around the ends of my hair.
You know I hate when a man come talk to you. Ah, nah, nah. They tryna go out like I ain't really watching you.
You know say I free you.
If it's a crime that I'm falling in love with,
you got a bad man calling.
You know I don't mind doing 25 to life for you. I just wanna let you know, no, 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 they hide no more. And I ain't a player no more. Next to you I dare for sure.
Okay, so this is how my hair looks like after I am done, and I'm just showing you guys just to make sure that you can see how stretched out it is. It's not going to be bone straight or anything like that, don't get me wrong, but it'll be a lot straighter than, you know, before. Now this is my hair after it has dried down, and I think it took me about 2 hours. I'm not really sure. It took about a couple of hours to get it dry, and now I'm just unraveling the thread as you can see. Okay, so this is how my hair looks like after taking out the thread, and I'm just using a white tooth comb to make sure that there aren't any knots. I'm overdoing this because there actually weren't any knots in my hair. So now I'm just showing you guys a quick and easy style that I like to do when I stretch out my hair sometimes. It's basically just an updo bun.
Don't say I didn't try for you. Don't say I go ride for you.
Just wrapping it around my finger and using a bobby pin to hold it in place, then making a bun out of the bigger section, and that's literally it.
I'm flexing, yeah, cause I just checked my bank account and I'm good. I'm flexing, yeah, cause my single's going off in my hood. I'm flexing, yeah, everywhere I go, you know it's all love. I'm flexing, yeah, cause you know I'm gonna bring the wave in this club. She say she wanna leave.
Okay, so now you can go ahead and put gel on your edges if you want. I'm not really a fan of this because it just makes me feel like I have to wash my hair a lot quicker. I don't know, it bothers me. But yeah, you guys, this is the finished look, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope it helps you in stretching out your hair. And please don't forget to like this video, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys on Wednesday, my next video. Bye.
Yeah, girlfriend, she the homie. Yeah, thank God for my past life. Yeah, levels changed, man, I'm living right. Yeah.